tunog na lang, Pasko na, at konti na lang reunion na ulit natin with our favorite people in the world, our families and friends. Now, inuman ng mga tito at tita natin doon, chika at ketchup dito, kasama ng mga pinsan natin, wala talagang tatalo sa feeling that you're surrounded by so much joy and so much love from familiar people, and that's the best feeling in the world, knowing that you belong and you are safe and you are loved always. Now, I hope, sana kayo rin, B-Fam, kahit sang sulok man kayo sa buong mundo ngayon, sana ay makahanap kayo ng way to celebrate this Yuletide season with your loved ones, physical man or virtually even. Pero ngayon, samahan niyo muna kami dito sa inyong favorite club hangout at kung saan pupunuin namin ang bawat araw niyo with inspiring and fun kwentuhan. Kasama niyo pa rin ako, your main girl, Denise Arell, here on your favorite global hangout, the place to be merry, be happy, be you, BRGY. And joining me all the way from Denver, Colorado, is our Bicara, who's always so awesome, Hannah Tolentino. How are you, babe?
She's back. Hi, B-Fam. Oh my gosh, I have been feeling jolly and nostalgic all at the same time. That is, in just a few days, Christmas na, and I can't help but to think of my loved ones and friends dito sa Colorado. Yung little traditions namin tuwing holidays, yung mga Christmas lights sa bahay, everything. And I'm sure ganyan din ang G Pinoy's natin. Once again, this is your girl, Bicara Hannah.
All year round naman jolly ka, I feel. But I do know it's a little bit extra right now with this time of the year. But sabi nga nila, time endures, but can't fade memories that two people have made. Yung bond nila, hindi natitibag, mawalay man sa isa't isa. Family will always stay family. True friends will always stay true friends. Gaano man ito katagal, taon man ang lumipas, ang koneksyon ng dalawang tao ay espesyal sa isa't isa. At hindi magbabago. Truth, no cap.
Tama. Di ba nga, may mga friends tayo na kahit di na natin everyday nakakausap, pero kapag nagkita natin, parang walang time and distance na lumipas. Non-stop kwentuhan pa rin. These are the people na mahirap palitan. Kaya naman, kapag nahanap niyo na sila, B-Fam, I hope you cherish and keep them forever. That is rare.
We will prove that no amount of time can ever erase memories shared by these two very special people. Today, may makakasama tayong dalawang housemates ni Kuya who were recently reunited because of the beauty of music. From PBB Community Season 10, please welcome Anji Salvacion and Jordan Andrews. Guys, this is Hannah.
Hi, Jordan. Hi, Anji.
Hello.
What's up, B-Fam?
Yes, B-Fam. Please say hello to the B-Fam. How
so
are you guys?
We're so glad to be here with you guys. And we're so excited. I'm kind of nervous though.
No, don't be nervous. It's just us. It's just us with the B-Fam. Right, babe? So how are you guys doing? How's your day? Like, how'd you wake up? Like, are you guys excited over anything?
Una pa
lang. Come on, Angie!
I'm doing great. I've been busy for the past few, the whole month actually.
Ooh, busy kid.
Yes, I'm actually happy because I get to at least hang out with Kuya Jordan and one of my closest friends. And it's just a lovely month. Yay. Full of blessings.
Yeah, just like she said, it's been busy, but it's been fun. Mm-mm. And we've been blessed to be able to promote our song and tour around and do different interviews. And we get to be here today with you guys, so it's going to be great.
And I know you guys have some good news because you guys debuted at number one.
Yeah, we went to number one on the iTunes charts. We've been one of the most purchased songs in the Philippines. Thanks to everyone that supported our song right now. And we love you all so much.
Before we get to know you as friends, kwentuhan nyo naman kami kung papaano at bakit kayo nag-decide na pumasok sa PBB house.
Yeah. Ako yung huling housemate na pumasok sa bahay ni Kuya. But I got in through a live streaming app where they voted me in.
Oh, cool.
We campaigned, we live streamed, and I got close to 32 million virtual gifts. And the people on that live stream picked me as the top one, and they put me into that house. So I flew from London, won that campaign, and within 2 weeks, I was gearing up to go into the house and meet these lovely people.
That's massive. That's crazy.
And for me, actually, I've already been on a other reality show, which is Idol Philippines.
So,
hindi ako nakapasa. Hanggang ano lang ako, hanggang do or die round, or na theater round. Actually, it's my dream to become one of Kuya's housemates, but I remember when I auditioned, I was 15, and ginanlan lang kami in a line.
Yes.
They put us in a line and they say, you may go, thank you. And that experience actually just made me eager to reach for my dreams.
In the PBB house, how did you guys build your friendship? Aside from all, you know, the challenges and games that you guys had to do. Kasi magkalaban kayo, technically, right?
Technically.
Speaking. But so how did you guys form your bond in the PBB house?
I would say it's a really magical stay because you know what? Despite that it is a competition, all of us forgot that it is a competition.
Yeah.
And we like treated each other as family, all of us. And that's, for me, it makes it more special.
As soon as I went in, we slipped right into ako si big brother, siya yung little sister ko. So right away, we became like siblings talaga. And then, you know, when we had free time in the house, you know, I would, we'd sing worship songs together or do devotionals together. And that's how we really bonded. So.
I think that's the best way to form a friendship.
True.
And we both love music, right?
Yeah. Mm-mm.
What could you say is challenging from being together all the time and then moving out of the PBB house? Like, how did you guys continue that friendship?
Well, for me, I know it has to be a choice now that we're not forced to be together every day. Yeah. I have to make a conscious effort na kumustahin siya, see how she's doing, and just regularly check up on her. Pero siya, she does it more than me. She's like, Kuya, have you eaten today? What have you been eating? Are you eating healthy?
Yes!
So what do you guys bond over outside of the PBB house?
We sing, and before kasi, nung pagkalabas namin is we get to sing sa ano sa ASAP, right? Yeah. And now, hindi na masyado kami kakita ni Kuya Jordan eh.
Well, thank God, busy. Here.
Yeah. And at least when we get to like do promotions and stuff, and if there are times na magkikita din kami sa pie, that's how we bonded, we talk.
Oh, yes, yeah. Did you guys write that song together?
So, I wrote the song, but it was never finished. It was always like an idea I had, and I was like, this doesn't feel complete. And I sang it for the housemates, and Anji loved the song. Like, she would, like, just sing it randomly during the, like, in the house, or while she's showering. I could hear her, like, in the shower singing my song.
Yeah, that's
and
so
then
cute.
We left the house, a couple months had gone by, and then she did her first ever solo concert. And I was the guest at her concert.
Uh-huh.
And they're like, apart from your solo, Jordan, mag-duet din kayo. Pero wala akong maisip na duet. So I was like, wait a second.
She knows.
Yung song ko na love niya.
Yes.
Let me try and rearrange it as a duet. And she learned it that morning. We did it as a duet. Dapat one-time performance lang yan sa concert niya. Pero everyone loved it. The fans loved it. They're like, kailan niyo i-release yan? So let's do it. Let's do a studio version. And
nice.
It finally felt finished.
Sa inyo, how do you define being friends? Like, ano yung role na ginagampanan nila sa buhay ng isang tao?
I just felt the connection eh. Mm-hmm. And it's really hard to define that connection because it's a kind of connection that how you feel with your family.
Yeah.
And you treat them as family. So I think yun yung para sa akin. That's how I define my friendship. Mm-hmm. Like, I'll always be there for them if they need me. And I will always choose them no matter what. Hala na, iyak ako!
See, because it's hard, you know, you don't say these things in normal day, like in a normal situation. So it's kind of like you're at a confession ni Kuya right now, right? Opening up in front of each other.
Big ate, ikaw ba yan?
Yes, I, paano ba siya magsalita? Anji? Anji? Sige, sabihin mo na yung gusto mong sabihin. Just kidding. Now, what about you, Jordan?
For me, we've gone through something together. For me, friendships build when you go through something
experience,
together.
Yeah,
yeah, and not just the good times, sometimes the bad times, the ugly times, but you get through them and you choose to keep that friendship. Yeah. She's so special to me. I'm so protective over this girl. She's my little sister, so, you know, any guys out there, you gotta get through the checks of all the Kuyas before you get close to Anji. But
you gotta get through the black.
Yeah. But we're all, not just that, we have so much fun. You know, we annoy each other in the most sibling way ever.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, we're there for each other. And it's never felt like a chore or I have to be your friend.
I am pretty grateful because I don't have that much friends. And I could like literally count it in my hand.
Hey, that's a good thing.
Yeah. And I am just so grateful that I have them because...
Oh, she's gonna cry.
I'm trying not to go.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to make you cry.
It's okay. It's just a very, ano lang din,
ulo.
A very, ano, kasi, after talaga ng PBB, you really know who your friends are. And maybe. Oh my God!
That's just something that only you guys could ever experience, and none of us can take away from you guys. Because any reunion after a long separation will surely create memories that will last a lifetime, lalo na between real friends who cherish each other so deeply. Sa aming pagbabalik, we will find out kung kilala pa rin ba talaga nila ang isa't isa. Kaya dyan lang kayo sa pagbabalik ng kwentuhan natin mamaya dito lang sa BRGY.
What is up, B-Fam? Ako nga pala ang inyong B-Kata all the way from Denver, Colorado, B-Kata Hannah. Balak mo bang makapag-ipon at save ng pera? Well, it's your lucky day because I will share with you my money hack. My money hack is brought to us by World Remit Padala. Simple, pero rock! And para sa ating G Pinoys na gustong makatipid, don't worry, I got you! Bangko ang aking money tip of the day, which is to determine your financial priorities. Matapos mong masimulan ang iyong goals, dapat mong alamin ang iyong mga priorities sa pang-araw-araw. Unahin ang mga gastusin na mas importante nang sa gayon ay makapag-save ka pa para sa iyong future. Learning how to prioritize your saving goals gives you a clear picture of how to allocate your savings. At kung priority lang din naman ang usapan, nandyan ang World Remit para sa'yo. It's a fast and secure way to send money on the go. At kung bago ka sa World Remit, gamitin mo lang ang code na 3FREE and you will get your first 3 transfer fees for free. Basta World Remit app ang gamit nyo, easy, fast, and reliable talaga. Pwedeng magpadala diretso sa bank account, cash pickup, or mobile wallet ng pamilya. Madali, mabilis, at this Christmas, magpadala na ng maaga. Beat the Christmas rush dahil this is the biggest price drop in World Remit. Super taas ng rates na dapat natin i-take advantage bago ka maabutan ng Christmas buzz. Abangan pa ang mga susunod na money tip of the day sa My Money Hack. Hatid sa inyo ng World Remit. Kaya ano pang hinihintay mo? I-World Remit mo na yan! Hola, hey,
kapag na-miss mo, pwedeng balikan. Pwedeng panoorin ang videos at playlists na gusto mo. Like, comment, at ishare ang videos kasama ng lumalaki nating pamilya sa online world. Kahit kailan, kahit saan pa. Forever tayong kapamilya. Kapamilya Online Live.